happens when Sebastopol starts to fall.
Thank you.
going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Evacuation point and awaited instructions.
Ricardo? Oh, God. Ricardo. Oh, no.
on your way. Don't make this hard. What's your problem?
I will shoot you. Just keep walking and we're all good. You think I won't do it? I'll do it.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
When they were sealing the sanctuary, I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have devastated both food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Thank you.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill. checkpoint and wait for your synthetic emergency warden. evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Sol. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out. Thank you.
Can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Replicant, thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend the dog cradle plant quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
I see them. I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?